That's why we want to listen. We are all okay. We are all in it together. Please.
So my experience, actually, I came in a bit late, and I feel I should have come a week, and probably I'll get more information about how to be a Toastmaster and how to go about it. One of the feedback which came in the previous session that you had about giving at least one pager to the new guests who come in. That's, I totally agree with it, so that we can go back and refer to it, because I tried looking up on the website and there wasn't, I got a bit confused. But all in all, I like the entire concept, and to stand in front of so many people, even for 30 seconds, is very
for those people who said that they want more information, we have your email IDs, and it's very short time here to tell you all about Toastmasters. So we would send you the information, because we've asked you for your email and we know that you want to join us. So more information would be given to you. You've seen a part of the practical thing. You can then read the theory part and understand it better. Okay, thank you very much. And now, for the moment of truth. We've had only one, a vote for only one part of the three or four that are there. It's for the best evaluator. Any guesses?
Me.
We had Odin, we had Leslie, and the moment of truth is for the first time. Thank you very much. I didn't get a meeting.